When you have to eat a sad-looking cucumber, this dip will make anything taste good.
Have you tried it?